Assalamu alaikum.
عليكم
Please can
السلام.
Sayyidina repeat how to recite aloud or quietly the daily wajibat salah for ladies and men.
Okay. For ladies, it is very easy. Always, ladies recite whatever they recite slowly. Means without clear voice. Obligatory is only on males. On males, it is obligatory on them in Salat al-Subh and Salat al-Maghrib and Salat al-Isha to recite Alhamd and Surah in the first and second rak'ats with clear voice. For men, with a clear voice. Women are not obliged to recite in clear voice, but if a female is in a place that no non-mahram can hear her, and she wants to recite Alhamd and Surah with a clear voice in morning, in Maghrib, in Isha, she can do so. In Dhuhr and Asr, no one is allowed to recite Alhamd and Surah with a clear voice. Being man or woman, all should recite Alhamd and Surah in Dhuhr and Asr with low voice, which we call it Ikhfat. Ikhfat, like whispering. Oh,